I am Dr. Sarojini, presenting you a lesson in CCE model. Observe here carefully. The concept of CCE is given in a nutshell. This model is given in pre-reading to help the teachers, trainees and teacher trainers. Children, look at the paragraph and identify the yellow marked words.
Once upon a time, in a very thick forest, lived many animals, birds, snakes and insects.
Here, forest is the name of a place. The other names are names of animals. Animals, birds, snakes, insects. Now you identify the names of places from this line.
They roamed about the jungle and played together in the open field without any fear. Can you tell the names of places from this sentence? Good. Jungle, fields. These two words indicate the name of places. The word fear also is a noun. It indicates quality.
Children, what is the other name for forest? Jungle. Good. It is the name of a place. Now, look at the pictures. What things do you see here? Here are roses, or flowers, corn, and a computer. What are these names called? All these names are called nouns. Can you name these things? They are also called nouns. Children, can you tell what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, animal, thing, place, or quality or idea. Now children, read out the nouns concerned to person and animals here. These are some examples. You find out more nouns concerned to persons and animals. Look here some more examples concerned to places. Identify the nouns concerned to things. Here is a task for you. You tell some nouns and write them down in your notebooks. Here are some more examples of nouns concerned to persons, animals, things, and places. Here is another task for you. Pick out the nouns from the passage given below and mark them red. Listen to the nouns from the passage. Joshi, boy, Vishakhapatnam, sea, cousins, Sunita, Anita, puppy, school, books. Tell a story of your own using appropriate nouns. Thank you for watching. Part 2 on teaching grammar writing will be uploaded very soon.